Today, we are honored to have Virginia State Senator Steve Newman as our guest. Senator Newman studied at Lynchburg College and at Central Virginia Community College. He is the vice president and chairman of the board of directors for Delta Star Incorporated, a manufacturer of medium power transformers and mobile substations with operations in Lynchburg, Virginia, San Carlos, California, and Montreal, Canada. He entered politics in 1988 at the age of 23 and became the youngest ever elected representative to serve on the Lynchburg City Counsel. 4 years later, he was elected to the Virginia House of Delegates. After serving 4 years in the House, he was elected to the Virginia Senate in 1996, and he continues in that office to the present. While there, he has served as the Senate President Pro Tempore, as Chairman of the Education and Health Committee, as Chairman of the Transportation Committee. He has also served on the Commerce and Labor Committee and on the Finance and Appropriations Committee. He has served on several commissions and has authored and sponsored constitutional amendments and numerous bills and is rated as one of Virginia's most pro-job and pro-business Senate members. Senator Newman and his wife, Kim, have two sons, Tyler and Wesley. So welcome, Senator Newman. So glad you're here today with us.
Nice to have you join us here. I've been looking forward to this. Thank you, Melvin.